Hey guys, what's up? It's Isaiah here with a video game called Neochrome. I might do a series on this, like Life is Strange videos, but I don't know for sure. Anyway, this game's really fun. I don't get the entire gimmick of it, but I just know that, like, you know, you're this person and you're going through this big old place to kill a boss of some sort who's doing bad, you know? So, let me just... By the way, I'm pretty far into the game, so don't be too surprised by, like, you know, just doing some crazy stuff. So I'm about to start up a game. My personal favorite character is Hacker. Hacker's pretty nice. Hacker gets the job done and he makes money. I died like 15 times. It keeps track of like exactly how many times you've died, which is stupid. See, Hacker comes around with a little buddy. That's why Hacker's pretty good. But like, each character got their own special set of abilities, so Hacker just makes himself cool because of, you know, he can hack things and he goes around with a turret, so, you know, Hacker is just like a normal everyday character. Sorry about the quick silence. My sister had access. Oh yeah, but anyway, so right now I have each floor is different than the other floor. So, matter of fact, each run you might have like a different start to the first one. Gotta think on your head instead of, you know, your feet, technically. The more you shoot the explosion, the faster they go up, you know, normal stuff. But, let me stop with all the explaining. How have we guys want to do? Other than, like, you know, how y'all summer's going and stuff. What you guys want to be when you guys grow up? I'm curious. Because me, I want to be an artist. Because, you know, I just like art. So, I'm just like, why not be an artist? But I mean, some people might want different things. Can't say art for everybody. I'm not gonna be like, yeah, you guys can probably try art. But like, art's a pretty neat thing to get into. Firearms. I don't know what that is. Oh. Well then. I bet you guys are like, for a pretty high level, you still suck. Well, shut up. The game's very difficult. At times, okay? And I don't really got my... See, I'd either pick Hacker if I got the chance to pick Hacker, or I'd pick this guy. And this guy's pretty neat as well. He gets more health and two extra slots. So he's quite a useful character to have. I can start at like level 3, but if I start at level 3, then I'll be at like wave 10. And I might as well just, you know, start from the bottom and get to the top, or at least start from the bottom and show off. Because I mean, you know, this might be something that you guys might be interested in. But, you know, I can show you guys the game. Yeah, I'm trying to get part of the mission. See, in a level design like this, Hacker would be nice to use. Hold up, what I'm just doing? Let's see. Has a 30% chance of manual reloads, 100% faster. Energy to pass off, just so I can shoot more rockets. Actually, speaking of rockets, I don't think I've shot in a rocket, or did my special ability, actually. So, each character has, like, both energy abilities, because I haven't really unlocked them, but this is my energy, which is pretty neat to use, but it still does damage. So, while it's cool to use, I mean, I can still end up killing them. This room would not open unless I had a gotta do the next best thing. That's why I think whatever I can. But you know, character comes with a set of perks. It's not like I'm saying, you know, Hacker's the best, but Hacker's a good type of playstyle that some people might like. And without Hacker, you really, really have limited things you can do. I need a better weapon. This weapon has very terrible. That took a little bit, but it doesn't matter. Alright, time for the next round. If this one goes long, then I'm probably gonna stop right after it. But if this one doesn't go too long, then you know, I'll do another one. You know? Because I can. I say, you know. It's just like a saying. Lucky thing, but you know, thing. My thing. Oh yeah, also there's like breakable items. Breakable glass, got a bunch of stuff. But it's fun. not that bad, but I'm pretty sure I'm decent enough to be as far without all the dickens that you make. Because each map has different layouts. So it's gonna be easy, hard, easy, hard, 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 hard. You know what I mean? Neon, me, I prefer just easy all around, but the game just doesn't get easy. I'd rather have just a record. And it does better damage than you. Actually, I'll just take this while I can. This is like a side room. Side rooms have like things or like yeah, things you can do and do things. So doing this I gain free upgrade. Increase health, because I need health. By the way, you guys, I'm not gonna waste time reading all the stuff, because most of these I already know, but you guys don't, so I mean, I'll throw both of them, but you guys will have to watch me. I'm gonna read them next time, so. If I end up playing this game again. Oh wow, I am shotgun. Yeah, if I end up playing this game again, you guys want me to read it, I'll read it. So, text in a comment. Like, yeah, if you want me to read it. But, if you guys don't want me to read it, then, I'm not gonna do it. Cause it just takes a lot out of my time. And also, you can't just like a. Because if you're slow at time, you're gonna get basically just fucked. Something like that. Like, you already enemies. If you don't have that one character that muscles are bad, then you're gonna get one high damage. Or one more toughness than your character. Oh, also you can punch. I don't punch just because it's just I forget I can punch. So I don't. I'm trying to go for a more like health based character. This is what this guy really is. Health based. Like more durable than other people. So it's like go for more healthy upgrades than damage upgrades. Oh yeah, and also a cool thing I like. You can, like, if you don't use a key, you can take it to the next floor and then you can come back to it. And then you can stack up your key. And that's what I tend to do. So it's better to have. Not have to find it. You're like, hey, let me just open up this now, and then go find it. Let's see. This one's better than my other one, so I might as well take it. Just this weapon works a little different than this. Oh yeah, and another thing is, shooting with certain weapons, if you get close to a wall, then it's gonna stop you. And I guess that, you know, just keeps you from not using it. That's all I think. Bang, bang. other times, though, you're obligated. Like, there's no other way to get past unless you have a key. Time for the first boss. First boss was pretty much easy for me. Like, I just walked up. My friend had a little trouble. And sometimes I'm a higher ranking than him at this game because, like, I'm just lucky. And I'm like, that's not my goal, I'm just lucky. But then again, I'm also a little bit better. Like, I've dealt with this game several times. So I got that slight advantage. Because he says he doesn't really play games like this. And that's kind of you haven't really had a childhood if you haven't really played many games similar to this. Oh yeah, and also, if I'm too quiet, it's because my bad again. But like, you really need concentration. Like, or you're gonna do it. So, like, please just be terrible. But I'm not doing it. Whoa. I am. Also, I'm just running around so I can see all the stuff. And he'll destroy, the wall around me. Stuff like that. It wouldn't even matter if I knew. Now it's just getting more out. My character has, well, I guess, it's just be a spider damage over. If I can just run around and pull it. But other times, and like, they're just fighting this guy, and then it's like, this is most of the time for me, so far, the first boss is pretty much it. I mean, if he catches you by surprise, then I can see how you die, but if you just got that little sense that you know you can catch him, then, good. No, but I just wanted to destroy it. It's like, if I don't get more of those little spiders. And I won. It's gonna explode. What? My sister's so nice to me sometimes. But let me think. Anyways, yep, that was the first boss. This is something that I'm just gonna keep on playing for. Otherwise, this isn't really much of a like this. Because like, it would be dumb. If I did try to fight it and stop, because then all that would be for me. If I was to stop, I would go back. Also, you guys probably might not be that interested in the game. Like, you have to show up as much as I can turn it into the game. I mean, but I don't think this is on Xbox. I just know that so far it's PlayStation. So, if you're into this game, go to PlayStation, I guess. You know what I mean? Matter of fact, any enemy past level 1, I don't like. You got these guys, so long fast. It goes. like this. Now I can, instead of using the other door, I can use this door, and I get an extra, and I get an extra key. Open up a door. I'm on my mind. That's new to me, because I didn't. Actually, what am I doing? I can just. Might be where. Oh, never mind. I did it. You see how skillful I am at this game, guys? Or, matter of fact, you see how madly lucky I am at this game, guys? I don't even really try, but like, you know, if I didn't try that much, then I probably wouldn't have gotten this far. And on top of that, I already technically know much of what's gonna happen, even though the bosses aren't gonna be, so I already know what bosses are gonna be. It's something I like. Whoops, I think I killed myself. I just became more suicide than I guess. Almost died. So instead of 15 shots, I got 30 shots? Or did I have 15 to begin with? Wait, did I have 15 shots? What are you? Actually, you know what? I'll see when I end. So, never mind. But, yeah, you know what? I'm not even gonna notice it when I'm editing, because I'm not gonna. So somebody tell me, did I have 15 shots already? Because now I'm confused. No. He's gonna go. Oh, you saw what he did. This guy right here is blocking. He's all good. But he can't block right. Another secret room. Secret rooms are good and then they're bad. Because you just take the secret instead of like taking the I don't like that. So I think I'm about to try my best to get back to that. That was easy, wouldn't you say? I'd say it. That was easy. Even though, I mean, then again, this game's not really it. It took me a second to understand what I'm trying to say, right? So it's not an easy game, but it's an easy to understand game after you play it. It's really fun. So like, if you guys got a PlayStation or whatever, but it is, co-op. Switch is fun. Like, you can play with a brother. A friend that knows where you live. Like, you know what I mean? You want to hear my... That anime. I always wait to get that just because it's not really needed at the first part, but it is needed. Like, it's a very useful item to have, especially now that some guys are buying it. I'm trying to, you know, explain it. I don't know what's killing me. That happened. Danger, reinforcements. I don't know what the reinforcements are, so... This is my first time encountering reinforcements. Like, honestly, for a couple of reinforcements, they... Ah, I get it now. That wall, I was supposed to blow it up. I was looking at it like, how do I get in there? But it was like a tough wall. And the only way to get past it was to, break it. Put a rock. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get it. Whoa. I guess that's what my friends think I am. Some of my friends call me Egg. I'm like, why? And then I see it. I can see the arrogance in me. But... I mean, I don't do it on purpose. And like, some of them say it because of the person I am. Like, sometimes I act like a smarter, sometimes I'm just I vote. You know what I mean? And nobody really likes a vote. I mean, I don't really like people who vote, but I mean. Sometimes, you know, you've earned it. So I feel like I'm just allowed to do it because I've earned it. I mean, I don't know if that sounds like, you know, if it sounds correct to you guys, but like, you know, to me, I just... Like, there's a time where you can do a certain thing, and there's a time you can't. If I feel like it's a time where I can boast, then I'm just gonna be that guy and boast about everything. Well, I have a new ability. Don't know what this ability will do for me because this is my first time getting this, actually. I'm getting very lucky, by the way. Like, some of this stuff I haven't even seen type stuff, like I'm just getting for the very first time. Oh yeah, and also they prep you ahead of time before you go into a boss. You see that little thing right there? That's the boss. Oh, I can't say it's little because it's not. Ah, I have fragments. I mean, I guess you can get in the game. It said fragments. But, I didn't really pay attention. So, yeah. This fact that, like, I'm further in the game than I am just what this boss is. But, he's a sometimes difficult thing. Because of... He does a lot of butt kicks. And see, I use my ability to, So, you know, my best bet now is gunning him down, which isn't really working. Yeah, I had shotgun. That's how I defeated him, but, my weapon is not working. Oh, I think he explodes the most. See, he's like reacting to the explosion. I'm gonna go back and pick up that weapon. So that weapon is good. Okay, now we can go and get out. Lock them. This is all so, like, I can slowly get my abilities. Because, like, certain abilities, like, if you didn't have something, then the abilities would be your only way of, actually. So, like, you guys might do a lot of enemies. Oh, that's not fair. But then I see a lot of enemies. Okay, this is my only chance of getting done. Even though this dub is gonna be easy. Also, see the difference between them landmines. They're really close together, so they're just gonna blow each other. The other one's gonna be back close. Die. Okay, he got only. Look at that, he has no health. There we go. I'm picking up my weapon, though. I can't leave it. Because even though that's stronger, this has more accuracy. And I'd rather have more... better aiming on a weapon than, better damage. You know what I mean? Being able to shoot your target is better than just being able to damage your target, in my opinion. Because, I mean, if you can't hit something, then what's the point of having the damage anyways? Also, this room's open, so more loot. Time to go to the third floor. Yep, third floor. Did that without even just starting from the third floor, because you can start from the floor that you've already made it to. And I would have done that, but I saw no point in because. I'm showing you, I'm not trying to show how good I am at the game, I'm just trying to show how awesome you guys are. And if you guys want me to, if you guys like me playing this game, I'll do more on it. But that's only if you want. Oh, I just realized. Since I don't have homing rockets, it's gonna be a little bit difficult. Watch your back. Try to blow that up. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try blowing that up. Looks like it worked. It said watch my back, so I'm kind of cautious now. I never got a warning. I don't like getting warnings. I feel like when I grab this, it's on. Yeah, now I hear stuff. Yep. I grabbed it, it's on. Flame grenade, I'll take it. I like Kalidhi's ability from here. Oh, I could have left in there. Oh, got a blast. About to say gotta go, but nah, got a blast. I'm getting really far. This is something that I'm not used to. Fire's new to me, so I don't think I'd want to stand in it. Yeah, this mission's gonna be a long ordeal, so I'm just gonna take the secret passage. No, no, no. These guys are so annoying. They're the worst. Like they're boring. I mean, I guess I don't know that. They're easy to kill, they're just, they do a lot of damage. Like, and their ability is so annoying. And it, you get fight, you know? Like, it's gonna, like, you're gonna be like, oh no, I'm taking damage, and then you're gonna freak out. Yeah, see, my weapon is better. It gets a 30% boost, but my weapon is still better. And it's like, who cares about it? Your weapon is still way. I want to look good around, but I don't, just because I feel like I'm looking good. So, scratch that I said it's good around. Because now somebody's going to be like, really? You actually good around? Stop. Let's say what. If something shows up green, that means it's red. So if my accuracy, if my accuracy shows up as green, then that must mean that my weapon, that, it's not as much, but that means that the weapon's better. And I don't know what that is. Yep, fire does it. Well, that's something that I gotta keep in mind. Even my own fire will kill me. That's a new enemy for me, so I don't know how to defeat it. So I'm gonna throw my grenades at it. I know. The upgrade is right there. Activate. Now let's see. Your projectiles. 20% load. Boost the load speed and fire rate. That is nice. 15% of collected energy cells into health. Okay. You won't trigger me. I would rather have more health. Health and energy is better. I've seen this guy, it's like a rude mother, I guess. having that guy in the room. That guy would have. And also another thing, like, you have to stay moving so much. Like, if you're not moving, like, if you're just not moving, then you're bound to it. Like, you're just bound to it. Alright, let's get out of here. I believe the exit is this way. Yep. Ooh, I really hope my friend watches this video now. Cause if he watches it, he's gonna be so mad. He's gonna be like, wow, you guys are so far. And I'm gonna be like, yes I do. And I'm pretty sure I got some things that could ever happen, so. Wow, you have that? I don't even have that. I'm gonna be like, yes, I do. Instant disable all active robot enemies once and instantly. Could do that. Enemies do not avoid your grenades anymore, and explosive radius is increased by 25%. I don't melee, so I might as well just get this. Oh, they go towards it. I mean, I get it. You know, when you think about it, it's... That's kind of... That's just real life. Like, or movie. Typical movie. Like somebody throw a grenade and then the rest of the guys go to us. Why? So they just make my life a lot easier. I guess you could say it's like a monkey bomb from zombies. All the enemies go towards it. Did he just kill himself? I think he did, but I'm not even sure anymore. I'll probably slow that down. Whoa, that guy is bad. Let me just go over here. Oh, no, 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 no. That guy's done for. Those guys, I don't know what they do. Okay, so he seems like he's very bad. I am very not accurate. That thing's tough. No, no, no! your boy got jumped. That's not even cool. Wow. Well, I think it's safe to say that was a pretty good run. That's all I can say. Like, I'm just speechless. Like, they just jumped me. Well, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow, or maybe later. I might make another, Life is Strange, but that was just unfair, and I wanted to see the next boss. But, I mean, either way, I'm gonna be leveling up on this game on my off time, but, so, like, if you guys don't be surprised if, like, I have this probably to 50 by then, because health is a must, it seems. But, yeah, you know, I guess I'll be closing it out now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later today. I mean, well, later tonight or, tomorrow. Whatever you guys want to see, I guess. Or, well, whatever I show you. And follow me on Twitter. Because I'm going to start posting on Twitter some of the stuff that I'm going to do. And stuff like that. So I can get more feedback and interaction with you guys. You know, most of you guys are like my friends and stuff, man. Whoa, look at that. I gotta go. But, see you guys. Wait. No.